The ancient Greeks once said, a society grows great when old men plant trees whose shade they know they shall never sit in. We tend to forget about this, tend to be careless, but we have to rise to the task together. It's up to all of us to sow those seeds, and it's up to us to nurture them towards growth. Creo is not just another company. With Project Resolve, we are building the path to the future. Follow us into a new era, a utopia for all mankind. With every launch, we're healing our planet, restoring its natural shield. A return to the green world we remember, where our children can once more play in the sun. Resolve is not only revitalizing the Earth, but its people too. We've all dreamed of it, and now Creo is making it a reality. Together, we're strong. Together, we can make a change. Unleash your potential with us.
Welcome. I know you're glad to be here.
I am, and I'm glad to see you.
Creo, you know who we are, or at least you think you do. Everywhere you turn, we're there, whether you see us or not. Maybe it's time to take a closer look. Creo is one of the world's largest manufacturers of consumer and industrial products, but we're so much more, and that's why you're here. At Creo, we're always reaching for the stars. See? We've always had our eyes on the big picture. From our work in the Third World, valuable minds in the City Education Initiative, and of course, programs like Project Resolve that benefit us all. Creo not only wants to change the world, with Project Resolve, we aim to save it. There's no divide here. At Creo, we're all in this together. The welcome to your new life as part of the Creo family.
Final stop, Russo Station. Exit to the right. To registration. Creo believes in the right tool for the right job and the right person to wield it. Please choose from our two currently available positions and form an orderly queue. You will receive your personal work gear voucher after registration.
If you believe you can move mountains, Creo has the job for you. because as a heavy operator, you can literally do that. Pure power, relentless performance. Nothing can hold you back. Are you ready? Then join us as a heavy operator and save tomorrow today.
Rig installation program running. Program complete. Patient sedated. Initiating surgery. Implanting neural link.
Designated for disassembly. Manual disassembly required.
Receiving. Hello? Can you hear me? Are you still there? Your rig has been damaged. Its distress beacon has been triggered. You need to get back into the factory.
The rig seems to work for me. Honestly, it's the least of my problems. I mean, I can walk. Never thought I'd be able to say that again.
That's good to hear, but the power core is damaged. You'll have to find a new one to make your rig fully functional.
I don't know you. I'm surrounded by dead people here. Maybe someone would like to explain what's going on.
I'm sorry, I don't know. You need to get inside. Maybe you can make something to protect yourself. Operations always has a gear assembly.
Well, okay. I'll just stroll right on over to the factory then.
I certainly don't recommend walking, but there should be a maglev station nearby. They're never far from Ops.
On my way.
Be careful, and don't forget to replace the power core of your rig or you're not going to get very far.
This is not a scheduled break time. Shouldn't you be at your designated work site? Have a nice day, Warren.
They just fired Dr. Chavez. After the years of hard work and dedication she's put into this company. I suppose that's what you get when you stand up for your convictions. The worrying thing is, she's right. I've seen the data. We've got to keep working, now more than ever. Lesser people would give up, but she's not one of them. And if she won't, I won't.
damn it, why don't you listen? You need to upgrade your power core or replace it, otherwise you ain't getting through that door. If you keep trying to overload it without the proper power capacity, security is gonna end up all over your ass. We've come too far to get caught now. Those implants are worth thousands. This is our golden ticket out of here, man. Don't screw it up.
Hello. Welcome, Warren. Connection to database restored. Checking database. Gear voucher detected. Gear voucher redeemed.
Into the factory.
Thank you. About the exoskeleton program. He's refused to have the implant surgery. We've explained it's hardly invasive, even offered to double his bonus. But no, thinks management will use it to control the workforce. He even brought up this union nonsense again. If he poisons the others, it could put us months behind schedule. It's amazing. He doesn't see it as making his job easier. I recommend termination. Yeah, we put up with too much of his trash talking.
Great news, guys. We finally got the new gear assembly unit down here. And not a moment too soon. The old one was spitting out worse trash than what you put in. For now, though, you'll have to manually unlock the schematics on your local accounts, at least until they update the interface. The rest is business as usual. You know, pick what you need, make sure you got the proper materials, and hit OK.
Do you require assistance, Warren?
Thank you.
happy to help.
After the recent events and the continuing threat to Creo security, we are asking all employees to remain vigilant. Please, if you see or hear anything suspicious, report it immediately to your supervisor. Protect yourself, your job, your family. Terrorism is everyone's problem.
You
I have to say I'm not comfortable with this. Not comfortable at all. We've had multiple accidents in this sector. We have to shut it down and take it to pieces bit by bit. Now, I know what you're gonna say, but we've been lucky. We've been able to sweep the previous incidents under the rug. We can't keep relying on luck. I know nobody cares about the grunts down here, but God knows they will care if the media gets hold of it. Or worse, the Oversight Committee.
We have come into possession of evidence that links Ed Nakana, employee number 776910, to the homicides associated with the individual known as the Liberator. All indications point to the fact that he has deliberately tampered with his neural implant, including disabling its GPS function. Therefore, CreoNet cannot ascertain his whereabouts. While he's at large, he is a serious threat to staff and Creo's image if this were to get out. We need to take care of this, quickly and quietly.
Let me out!